VWID. Buzz stars at Detroit, and points to ride-sharing EV. VW Microbus reborn as an electric 8-seater called ID. Buzz, which is likely to lead new Moya brand. The Volkswagen ID. Buzz has been revealed at this year's Detroit Motor Show. The second member of VW's electric ID. Family features a retro design and is understood to be the figurehead of VW's Uber-rivaling Moya ride-sharing brand, which is set to launch in 2020. Described as a vehicle that transfers a microbus feeling into the future, the ID. Buzz to offer a flexible 8-seat cabin, with a lounge-style layout, multi-adjustable rear chairs and a driver's seat that swivels 180 degrees. This happens automatically when the autonomous ID pilot mode is selected, retracting the single-piece capacitive touch steering wheel while the car takes full control of the driving. Other tech includes an augmented reality head-up display and a removable portrait tablet that controls the car's functions. The ID Buzz's architecture means the batteries and motors sit beneath the floor, allowing two luggage compartments front and rear. It's all-wheel drive, with an electric motor on each axle and a combined system output of 369 bhp. VW claims a 0 to 62 miles per hour time of 5 seconds and a limited top speed of 99 miles per hour, plus a range of between 270 and 373 miles. It also features inductive charging tech, giving an 80% boost Indiana 30 minutes. VW plans to launch a full range of autonomous EVs, aiming to sell 1 million MEB-based cars by 2025.